We are here today to celebrate the love of John and Janine. They've come here today to join their lives together in front of God and with their family and friends. Desire to share their lives and love together as husband and wife.
Look at my hair. Hi.
Didn't do long.
Oh, you have a tissue.
I love this.
Are you shocked for the dress?
You look amazing.
I live a lifetime every moment when I'm holding you close. Lay your head down on my shoulder, honey, I won't ever let go. Because you pulled me like a magnet, now I'm right where I belong. I'm gonna love you the same for the rest of my days, and on and on and on.
marriage is about having flexibility, patience, understanding, and always a sense of humor. That last part, that sense of humor thing, that's super important, I'm just saying.
Because I'm the funny one.
You are the funny one?
Yeah, I think I'm the funny one.
Okay, definitely.
Nobody loves you like I do. And if I'm never a star, but I got my guitar, I'll be singing songs to you.
Hi, John. Take you, Janine, to be my wedded wife. I do promise before God and his witnesses to be faithful and true in sickness and in health, and I will love you and cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
I, Janine, take you, John, to be my wedded husband. I do promise before God and these witnesses to be faithful and true in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health. And I will love you and cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
Oh, it's a honeymoon. Baby, every day's a honeymoon. Maybe we'll end up in New York City. Deja vu, like I've been waiting my whole life to find that view. Cause when I'm looking at your eyes, I go from
It is with great joy that I pronounce you husband and wife.
Welcome our new Mr. and Mrs. John Patak.
You think you need proof that our love is true, but nothing you do could make me love you more. You're trying so hard. You think you need scars. I only need you. Stop running in circles. I know you're never gonna let go. Lie still, just hold me now. My heart's in your hands. No, no, I'll never forget you. No, no, I'm never gonna let you down. It's done, it's over now. My heart's in your hands. In your hands. My heart's in your hands. In your hands. My heart's in your hands. Say, could steal our love away. I gave you my heart, and right from the start, I told you I do. I do. I do. Thank you. never gonna let go. Lie still, just hold me now. My heart's in your hands.
Maybe we can make base camp on the sofa. I don't really wanna leave this paradise. No, let a bottle of rosé remote control us. Baby, you and me can get lazy for the whole night. Cause every time we touch in slow motion. We ain't got to rush, got nowhere to go. Swimming in your love as deep as the ocean. You're luxurious, straight down to the bone. You don't need nothing but a t-shirt. So put your dress right back in reverse. Italian folks should do a feature.
If you ask Janine, she is the fun sister. She is the funny sister. She is the better dressed sister. Truth is, she is right. Did you hear that, John? She's right. One more time, John. She is right. Did you hear that in the back? Yeah. Janine is right.
My name is Andrew, and I have known John for over 20 years. John and I became friends wrestling growing up, and over the years, more than likely, I just became a dummy for him to throw around on the wrestling mat more than anything.
And I know that I don't think I've ever seen a better looking bride. If we could just take a look at that.
Last but not least, John. Three things you need to know. Andrew knows. Number one, yes. Number two, yes, dear. Number three, whatever you want.
Around, I think it would be 1990, and it was WrestleMania 6, for title for title. So, us being little kids, we had our toy belts, you know. So I snatch his belt off of him. And he proceeds to chase me down and beat me up and take it back. And I want everybody to raise a glass to congratulate John and Janine on this wonderful day. And John, this one's for you. If you ever want another shot at the title, all you gotta do is just bring it. The definition of a classic. Congratulations. John and Janine. You just the way you are. You don't need nothing cause you're magic. I want you just the way you are. The definition of a classic. I want you just the way you are. You don't need nothing but a t-shirt. So put your dress right back in reverse. Italian folks should do a feature of you right now. Baby, look at me with the lights down in my t-shirt. You don't need nothing but a t-shirt, no. You don't need nothing but a t-shirt, no. T-shirt.